Guys, Reggie B. Horrorbaker back with another weekend update. Steelbooks, CDs, good editions, series, Arrows, everybody's doing well. The first one is, I've never heard of this one, it's a complete first season. Fortude, a complete first season. Fortude, I've never heard of it. Looks really good anyway. It's not just the code that kills. Got some special features. Got a nice slip. Let me know if anybody's seen this, guys. I've never heard of it. Fortune. What is it called? Oh, yeah, Fortune. You've got your three discs. Yeah, Fortune. Let me know if you've heard of this, guys. That's Fortune. Put that back at the end of the video. I've got a CD. Beatles. I like the Beatles. I like the Beatles. Oh, everybody's doing well. Horror Fan Man, Horror in Todge, Toddy Walnuts, Last Shoegazer. That's the Beatles number ones. Oh, it's meant to be a classic, this Heat. I know. Al Pacino and Robert De Niro. I've not seen all of this film, that's why I wanted to get it. Special edition as well. Movie and more. Hey, two disc special edition. Here we go. There's the movie on one disc, and there's special features on the other disc. So that's them. But that's Heat special edition. Heat special edition. Ooh, Walt Disney, Tarzan. Over 1 hour of bonus footage. I've never watched all this. I've actually heard of this one yet. There you go. Hey, there's a disc one. And there's a disc two of all your extras. I don't know if anybody's seen this, guys. That's Tarzan Collector's Edition. Oh. It's called Marioni Studio Classics. That's number 85. I've never heard of this film. I've never heard of this one. All right, still trying to find number one. That's Marioni, if I pronounced that right. There's all the ones you can get. Look at all them. All these classics. So that's Marioni. I've never heard of this. Oh, no, it's got Yul Brynner in. So that's Matt Murray, Marioni Studio Classics. Oh, look, I love the Mannix. The Mannix. Forever Delayed Manic Street Preachers. The Greatest Hits DVD. Yeah, I love the Mannix. Just a little bit of a leaflet. Yeah, just a little bit of a leaflet, what it comes with. Oh, one of my favourite songs, guys, by the Mannix, is called Faster. If anybody knows what it's about, let me know, please. By the Mannix. It's called Faster, so that's Mannix Street Preachers. Ooh, I see the new one, guys. Denzel Washington and Viola Davis, Fancy. This is fairly new, is this? I've never heard of this. It looks good, though. Does look good, though. One of the best films of the year. It does look good. It's got the disc inside. So that's Fences. It does look good, that one. Now we have a quick drink. Oh, everybody makes some noise for the AKAS, and the album's called Everybody Makes Some Noise. I listened to a bit of them today. They're good. I like the artwork on the disc, so that's good. So that's Everybody Makes Some Noise. Oh, I've never. John Calvert's got this one on his channel. John Calvert, Rare Exports. I've never heard of it. The Burton Eat Your Heart Out Christmas Tale. A Christmas film, that's good. for goodness sake. It's quite funny that it does look good, this. I know John Calvert got this one on his channel, so that's Rare Exports. Oh, Dawn of the Dead by Arrow. Everybody likes Dawn of the Dead. Everybody likes Dawn of the Dead. It's a classic. I think it's a classic. Called When There's No More Room in Hell, the Dead Will Walk the Earth. I know. Hey. Nice artwork on the disc. Get one of these nice Arrow booklets that shows you all their... all of their releases. Little booklet, you get all of them. All of the other releases you can get. And this has a reversible sleeve, which is the alternative artwork. I might change that after the video. So that's Dawn of the Dead, a classic by Arrow. Dawn of the Dead. Well, I've never heard of this. Somebody said it was on TV. What We Do in the Shadows. I've never heard of it. Very, very funny. And Spintel Tap of Vampire Movies. The best comedy of the year. I've never heard of this guy. Let me know if it's good. Let me know if it's any good. What we did in the Shadows. I've never heard of it. So that's What We Did in the Shadows. Oh, Steelbook. Highlander, I've never heard. I sort of heard of it, but not heard of it, if you know what I mean. Highlander, I've not seen all of this film. Steelbook, let me just take the discs out to show you. Let you know if anybody's seen this, guys. Highlander, look at that. Highlander. So that's Highlander. Let me know if everybody's seen this, guys. So that's Highlander, Steelbook. And Eureka, if I want to get this, a film by Fritz Lang. Metropolis, that's what it's called. Metropolis, that's it. Let me know if anybody's seen this, guys. Metropolis, that's it. Comes with a nice booklet. Nice booklet as well as all the photos, facts, behind the scenes. Nice artwork on the discs as well. I'll take the booklet as well so I can show you the other side as well. See, there you go, look. Show you the other side as well, look at that. That's awesome, is that? Let me know if you've ever seen this, guys. That's Metropolis by Fritz Lang. I've never heard of it, if you know what I mean, but sort of heard. It's really awesome though. Let me know if you've seen this, guys. Metropolis by Fritz Lang. Oh, Fear the Walking Dead, the complete first season. Is it a bit like The Walking Dead, or is it a bit different? Let me know, guys, if it's a bit like The Walking Dead, or a bit different, or the same. Let me know, guys. I wanted to buy it anyway. So, two discs. Let me know if it's like the Walking Dead, or is it a bit different? So that's Fear the Walking Dead Season 1. Oh, it's another steelbook. Lahane Ultimate Edition. Limited edition as well. Comes with a bit of a booklet as well. A little bit of a booklet. I'll take the discs out to show you what the inside looks like. Inside art. It's good to have it inside art. I think that's the CD soundtrack as well. Look at that. That is awesome, guy. That is awesome. Better get your hands on it if anyone wants to buy it. So that's Lahane, however you pronounce it. Steelbook. Let me know if anybody's seen this, guy. Let me know what it's about. It looks really good. So that's Lahane Steelbook. Is that it? Have I showed you everything? I think I've shown you everything, have I, guys? Oh, I think I've shown you everything, guys. I'll go through them one at a time, so that what we did in the Shadows, Dawn of the Dead, classic, rare exports. Somebody Make Some Noise. Hey, Fences. The Manics. Let me know what that song's about. Faster, if anybody knows, by The Manics. Faster. Morote. Tarzan. Hey, Heat. And Fortitude. That's it for my update, guys. I've got a lot of good stuff today. Drop a comment down below if you've seen any of these guys. If you've seen any of these guys. Take care. Keep it horror. Keep it Reggie B. Bye.